You're listening to The Minstrel Show on World United Music in Montreal. The Underground All-Stars are a collective of songwriters, musicians, and producers that came together quite by accident, with individual accomplishments ranging from writing and playing on albums by Alicia Keys and Daughtry to writing and performing songs for hit television shows. The band has a bright future and a great chemistry. Well, you know, fate happens. And the Underground All-Stars were meant to be. And, of course, that's true in everyone's life. Man, you just never know what's around the corner in life, from one year to the next. I mean, as an example, technology has enabled me to be here in front of you, doing something I've always dreamed of doing. And last year I was in a city 2,000 miles away from Montreal, working with people who were completely miserable in what they were doing. And yes, ditto, I was miserable too. But now I'm doing something I've always wanted to do. And you know what? I don't care if I don't make much money at it. I'm really happy. And when you're happy, you can pass that on to other people. So hey, I find myself looking at people who pass me on the streets and, you know, it's like, you can see the stress in their faces. I don't know, I've noticed. I don't know, have you noticed? I haven't seen too many smiles, except maybe from banksters, and they seem to smile all the way to the bank. Pardon the pun, but I think this one fits. Here's my advice, for what it's worth. Do what you've always desired to do in life. Break away from that Android dream that was promised to you, you know, and it, you know, it's just never materialized. And it's never going to. And if you're not working, well, you're one step closer to your dream. You have one life to live, so why not live it? And I don't mean to party out your minds. That comes later. I'm saying you don't have to slave your time away to some corporate monster that sucks the life out of you every day. Start doing what you really want to do. Just do it. You'll be much happier, even if it means living without the luxuries. Be your own boss. Take your life back. Me, I'd like to thank all the listeners out there that keep me going, and especially my very first listeners that are still with me. And, you know, they leave compliments and encouragement on my YouTube uploads all the time. I love it. Thanks, guys. I don't get to say the same thing as much as much time, but I'll get there. They truly keep me going, so thank you, guys. I really appreciate it. Well, where was I? Okay, let's see. The Underground All-Stars. Well, here's a good example of a group of guys doing exactly what they really want to do and what they love. It's going to be a great year and future for the Underground All-Stars. I can feel it. The members of the band have done great things on their own, but together, I think they're going to see a lot of great things in the future. Here is the Underground All-Stars with Save Me and Always Undone on The Minstrel Show.